manager of any club, is that a dream start?
Yeah, it is, because, you know, you always want to win your games, and I think with your manager at Manchester United, the job is to win the games. I was made well aware of it, and the players done it today. They've done really well.
What were your thoughts for the first 35 minutes?
Well, I thought Swansea had a lot of the ball, but any team who does come down here and play here will find out that Swansea will have a lot of the ball. They pass it very well. They're very well managed under Michael Laudrup and the style. But we'd limited them to very few opportunities. And, you know, at the right moment, we probably scored a little bit against the run of play. But it was a brilliantly taken goal by Robin.
What would you say about all of the goals you scored today? And was that the difference, perhaps, between the two sides? In fact, Michael Laudrup has just said that to us. We're just simply not in Manchester United's class there.
Yeah, well, Michael Laudrup was a top player himself, so he'll know quality when he sees it. And the players who finished them off were real quality players and quality goals. So there was a little bit of difference in when we got that. We could have played better at times in the game, but overall I'm more than happy with winning here 4-1.
Who scored the best goal for Manchester United today?
Oh, strange enough, I might say I think Danny Welbeck, because I like centre-forwards to score tap-ins inside the six-yard box. And, you know, if you're ever going to get a lot of goals, you're going to have to get a few of them in the season. So it was a good start for Danny. Bad, your phone keeping getting off there, Jeff. That's terrible.
That's a beep elsewhere. It's not my phone, trust me. Now, you decided to start Wayne Rooney on the bench. What was your thinking there?
Well, he got 65 minutes in the game against Scotland the other night there, and I felt that he could do a job today if he got a chance to come on. So he's not ready yet physically because he's not done enough training, which I said before the England-Scotland game, and obviously that hasn't changed much except for him getting a little bit more match practice. But he came on and he had a great run for Robin's goal, and then he obviously played Danny in for his goal. So it'll be good for Wayne to get those minutes in the pitch.
Was it relevant or indeed important to you at all that the crowd welcomed him back and also gave him a big cheer?
I think people know good players, and Wayne's a good player, and everybody wants those players in the team, and we're delighted to have Wayne playing.
Is there a part of you that's relieved that today is over?
A little bit. I think when you take this job, you know. But look, it's one game in 36, 38, however many we play this season. And from that point of view, it's just a start for me. Long way to go. No big celebration. Well done. We've done a good job. As I said, this will be a really hard place for teams to come and win here at Swansea.